Good morning, everybody. This is a job we started late last fall. We did the house floor, but we didn't get to the garage. The ground froze up. So we're back here this spring doing the garage, about 700 square feet. It is 4 inches thick, 3,500 PSI with fiber mesh. Friday morning, we're gonna get this thing poured. Won't take us very long. We're gonna blast this thing right out. I'm gonna grab my little chute. Might come in handy. Got a lot of stuff we're doing today, so the truck's just loaded with things. Dude, it looks like put him on blast him over there. That is loud, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Hit the wall.
Now put that chute on. Not too tight. Keep it. Yeah, look. Get it? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Paul. Good. Pull your head a little bit, please. right in there. Too low. Good. Where you at again, Paul? Puzzling was making sure they have that little roll there, keeping the concrete behind their boots so they don't have any holes when they kick. That's perfect right there. Break.
Show up. Hold my breath. Very careful.
Pulling down a little bit of high. That way I'm not low, and the worst thing to do when you screed is being low and trying to kick concrete up especially to fill these boot marks. I don't want to stop. I want to keep going until I finish this bag. Full float. Go grab that bull float. I think it's out there to you. A little bit, please. What you guys got today, Darren? Anything? Any softball today?
Practice. We already booked the birthday.
Yeah.
You got dancing right now?
Yeah, we got an A and a B today.
I think it'll be a long evening.
Is that head turning okay or is it stiff?
Feels like something.
Got a WD-40, yeah. Make sure she's good and flat. Gotta finish bull floating there. Looks like we need a little bit, Paul. Yeah, a little bit, please. Great. Yeah. That house floor yesterday was done at 11 o'clock. Our
really?
Child sawed everything. And then the garage finished up about 1:30.
That's
pretty good. Once it went, boy, you don't know what you're doing. I don't know how people finish those floors. it went fast. The garage, we ended up having to put two power trowels on. Usually we only put one on something like that. The way we like it though. Doing this weekend, anything, Paul?
Oh, I'm going up to my boys' camp.
Yeah, where's that?
Up on the fork. Up on Hoffer in Kansas.
Yeah?
When I'm putting that dishes on. What's
that? Is that about a 3-hour drive or what?
Two and a half.
Yeah?
Maybe by 3 by the time you get back in there. Another 10 miles back.
Want a small ride there?
I'll grab a little one when you get down to that corner. It looks like we got plenty, Paul. Yeah. Still too long? We have 700 square feet, 2-bay garage. I don't know what that took us. 20 minutes maybe? Boy, that thing. That's what we like. Sometimes we like those quick ones compared to yesterday where it took, I don't know, you know, the house in the garage having to wait an hour and a half for the load to re-trip. Like we never got done pouring until 10 o'clock yesterday. Let's see what time it is right now to get done pouring. That's 708, 709 right now. Quick one today. So we'll leave one guy here to finish, and we're gonna go set up a stamp walkway for next week. Alright, so that's it for this pour. Friday, we've got a long weekend coming up, so we're looking forward to that. We've got beautiful weather today. Weekend weather looks really great. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next one.